we got the call for a wreck on 197 North. Power lines down upon our arrival. Guy was out of his vehicle that hit the pole. Pole power lines did come down on the secondary vehicle, the white truck with the construction equipment on it. He stayed in the vehicle till Georgia Power got here till they cleared the scene for him to get out. Georgia Power says we'll have this back open in be several hours, a couple of 3 hours.
I come down there, I had my truck blocking the road.